can tell a story, I can tell it all, about the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, his son he drove the load. When his engine rolled, it called a highway Thunder Road. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis Town. The revenuers chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road. And there was thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. Hear the law, they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, federal man sent word he'd better make his run no more. He said 200 agents were covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take could get him sure as fate. Now, son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. Your tank is filled with 100 proof, you're all tuned up in gas. Now don't take any chances if you can't get through. I'd rather have you back again than all that mine do. And there was thunder over Thunder Road. Yeah, thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. Yeah, the law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Shot the gap at Cumberland and screamed by Maynard Field. With G-man on his taillights and roadblocks up ahead, that mine boy took roads and even angels feared to tread. Blazing right through Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike, right outside of Beer and there they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day.
And there was thunder over Thunder Road. Yeah, thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.
There was moonshine to quench the devil's thirst.
Yeah, the law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first.
And there was